from K-12 News right now standing here at National Teachers Award 2022, presented by CED Foundation and Indian International Center, New Delhi. Let's talk to educators and award winners of the event.
Yeah, my name is Mrs. Anjali Sharma. I'm from Podar International School, Maharashtra.
So, what are you doing with the president?
Actually, it's a great experience, and we have met teachers from different states of our country. And then we can enrich ourselves from their experiences. And at the end, I can say that teachers are no more less than doctors or engineers. In fact, we are the one who creates doctors and engineers.
Thank you.
So, that's what I said. It's really a great experience. And it's a proud experience, a proud moment for all the teachers.
What I want to convey is that teachers are no more less than doctors, engineers.
It's a proud profession, a dignified profession, and we are the ones who are creating doctors, engineers, scientists, and all.
Thank you everyone for being with us. For more updates, kindly visit www.k12news.net or k12news.co.in. For more updates, stay tuned.